हाय स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज नंबर 7.2, क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, रिसॉल्विंग 13,824 इनटू प्राइम फैक्टर्स। सो व्हाट वी आर गेटिंग, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 13,824। सो राइट हियर, ओके, सो डिवाइड बाय 2, बिकॉज़ यूनिट प्लेस देयर इज 4, सो डिवाइड बाय 2, we are getting 6,912. Again divide by 2, 3,456. Again divide by 2, 1,728. So if you divide this number, 864. Again divide by 2, 432. So this division all easy only. So if you can't divide it here directly, separate division you can do it. Okay. So 432 divide by 2, 216. Again divide by 2, 108. Again 108 if you divide in 10, 5 2s and 8, 4 2s. Again divide by 2, 27. Next 27 you can divide by 3. 3 9s are 27. Again by 3, 3 3s are 9. Last we are getting 1. Okay. So see here, these are the factors. Okay. So, I have written here all the factors. So, 9 times 2 are there and 3 times 3 are there. So, now we will separate the groups. So, already for cube root, 3 in 1. So, 3 groups. So, in this 3, it is 1 group. I removed 2. Again, in this group, I removed again 1, 2. Here again, this group, I removed 1, 2. Again, the last one, it is 3. So, in that group, I removed 3. Now, multiply this all, we are getting answer 24. 24 is the cube root of this question. Okay, move to the next. 1,10,592. This is 7th question. So, if you divide this by 2, 55,296. This divide by 2 again, 27,648 we are getting. And this number if you divide by 2, 13,824. Again divide by 2, 6,912. Again if you divide this number in 6, 3 2s and here 4 2s are remaining 1, 11, 5 2s are 10, again 6. Okay. So this number 3,456 divide by 2, we are getting 1,728. Again 864 divide by 2, 432. Divide by 2, 216. Divide by 2, 108. So this 108 if you divide by 2, 54. Again 54 divide by 2, we can. So here see this, 2, 2s are 4, 7, 2s are 14. So 27. Divide by 3. 9 3s are, again 3 3s are 9. So, we are getting, look here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 3s are 12. Okay, 12 2s and 3 3s. Okay, so from each group, I remove 1, 2. So, if you multiply this, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 3s are 48. Next question, 8th one, 46,656. So, if you divide by 2, 23,328. Again, divide by 2, 11,664. Again, if you divide by 2, 5,832. Again, 5,832 divide by 2, 2,916. Okay. Again, 1,458 divide by 2 again, 729. So, in this unit place, there is 9. So, we can't divide by 2. So, I divided by 3. 243. Again, divide by 3, 81. Divide by 3, 27. Again, 27 if you divide by 3, 9. 9, 3 3s are 9. So, here you see how many 2s are there? 6 2s. Okay, and 6 3s. So, from each I removed one number. So, 2 2s are 4, Here 3 threes are 9. Now 4 nines are 36 is our answer. Okay. So cube root of 46,656 is 36. Next, ninth one. 1,75,616. So divide by 2, 87,808. Divide by 2, 43,904. Again, if you divide by 2, 21,952. Divide by 2, 10,976. So if you divide by 2 again, 5,488. Divide by 2, 2,744. Divide by 2, 1,372. Divide by 2, 686. Again, if you divide by 2, 343. Divide by 7, 49. 7 sevens are 49. So look here, 9 times 2 are there. So remove each 1, 2 from this 7, 1, 7. Okay. So 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 sevens are 56 is our answer. Okay. Move to the next sum, 91,125. Divide by 3, because unit place there is 5. In this digits, if you add, we are getting 18. So divide by 3. 30,375 divide by 3, 10,125 divide by 3, 3,375 again divide by 3, 1,125 divide by 3, 375 divide by 3, 125. Now 5, if you divide by, then 25, then 5 5s are 25. Okay, so from see this first group 1 3, second group 1 3, and the third group it is 5. Okay, so 3 3s are 9. So 9 5s are 45 is our answer. Okay, so next question, state true or false. Okay, this is the last question of this exercise. Okay, in this exercise, this is the last question. So, in this first one, cube of any odd number is even. It is false. Okay, so sometime it is coming odd digit also. Okay, so cube of any number is even, it is wrong. So, false. A perfect cube does not end with two zeros. It is true, because perfect cube it end with three zeros. Next, if a square of a number end with 5, then its cube roots end with 25. False it is. Okay. There is no perfect cube which end with 8. It is also false. It is there. Okay. So, the cube of a 2-digit number may be a 3-digit number. It is false. Okay. So, the cube of 2-digit number, maybe it is 3-digit, it's given. So, it's false. The cube of 2-digit number may have 7 or more digits. It is also false. It is not having more than 7. Okay, 7 also not there. The cube of a single digit number may be a single digit number. It is true. Okay, so the cube of a single digit number, 1 cube, 1, 2 cube, 8, like that it is. Okay, so the cube of single digit number, it is single digit only. So it is true. So students, with this, in this lesson, cubes and cube root, two exercises are there. So we completed. So with this, this chapter gets over. Okay, thank you.